Or she's gonna look in the spot that I look.
Okay, Emma's filming me, filming the rules, filming you, filming something. We are playing hide and seek tag in the mountains. We know we have Annie here. We have Tyler here. We have
Weirdo
here. We have Emma here. So what are the rules, Annie?
Close to the road or just about close to the road.
Okay. I'll count.
I'm not even sure. Heaven, and you have to count to 100.
I have a question.
Okay. I'm not going to film me counting.
100 feet. I'm going to guess.
Okay, well, count.
So you can't, you can't go, I wasn't listening to the rules. You can't go just went in through one ear and out the other. Hi!
What?
I can feel myself counting, but here we go.
I will.
100. I'm coming. Hey, where'd they go? I see somebody. Okay.
I was there.
Follow me, you have to come with me when I'm... All of a sudden I just see this pink thing walking around. Hill. Oh, hill. Oh, cross-country practice. Oh, agony. Oh, sweet, bitter defeat.
More than 100.
Yeah, I think so.
I thought that I went more than 100.
Hey! No! You're you! No. I'm gonna get you. I may be very tired, but I'm gonna get you. Hey. Oh my god. Oh my god, that hill. Okay, pretty much. Pretty much, I've caught my breath. So, time to find Tyler. My gosh, my legs hurt.
Did I see Troy last time? I'm just towards the beginning of
the day. Yeah, I mean, did he go up here at all?
He went up a hill. But, like, right by the trailer.
This hill?
I don't know. Hey, pretty sure.
Hmm. I know, it's really nice. Look at that. Look at the mountain. Anyway, we're searching.
It probably will if she sees him.
Very good. Let's go.
Very good.
Yes. That means he went this way. Follow. Oh, Tyler! Yola hee hoo!
He didn't respond.
Nothing. Let's go. I'm gonna call out the mighty Tyler sound. He's a smart one. I just saw something walking. Of course, it was one of them, but I don't know if it was Tyler or Annie.
I think he
I don't know. I think it might have been Tyler. All I saw was the legs, and they're both wearing jeans, I think. Wait, no. Annie's wearing yoga pants, isn't she?
I think so.
So I think that was Tyler. Because
okay.
Tyler was wearing jeans. And all I saw was jeans.
He's probably outsmarting us.
Probably. He looked like Bigfoot walking. It's kind of funny.
It was Bigfoot?
Yeah, just Bigfoot and jeans. Oh, it is Annie. Okay, I thought you were Tyler. Where is Tyler?
I don't know.
He's probably watching us.
I heard him talk, you idiots.
You did?
Yes.
Where? This way? See that footprint? Right there. It's a shoe footprint, it's not mine because I haven't stepped here yet, so I think there's a good chance that was Tyler's. If I'm correct, it's indicating that he went this way, but I don't know how recent it is, so I don't know. See, look, there's my footprint compared to his. My feet are bigger. Tyler! He looks like Bigfoot down there. He's wearing a camouflage shirt, but I just barely saw him walking. Okay, I'm going in after him. I don't know if he saw me yet, but I'm going in. There he is. There he is, standing there in his camo. Hey, victory is mine. Oh boy. Now it is her turn to seek while I go and hide along with these two.
100?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm going across to the thing. As she counts. Okay, my plan is, I don't think she's going to look over here because everybody seems to be going over there on that hill over there. I went the complete opposite direction. She's over there counting right now. Over there, that pink. Not my mother, her. But I think it's a good place to hide. Hopefully she won't find me. And hopefully it'll all be good. As I hide here, she's looking at me. I don't think she sees me. She's looking right at me. Well, at least at my direction. She didn't see me. Cool. Yeah, she's still walking. She has not seen me. We're going at a success so far. There she goes. We got a pink elusive Bigfoot running after. I think she saw one of them. It's because they went the same place, suckers. Yeah, I see them running. I see Tyler running. That's funny. I can watch it all happening while I'm safe over here. Hey, look, a bear.
Day 5. I'm still surviving on my own. No one has found me, nor do I hope they find me. We will just have to see end transmission.
It does look nice here. Nice thick forest. I hear them talking. They don't know where I am. At least I hope they don't. I'm just gonna crouch down here. I'm using my survival tactics. I really would have thought that Emma would have gotten Nanny by now. Oh, I think she did. Because she... Oh, they're heading this way. Get down. Hey, there's Emma. Okay, I think she's starting to look this direction. She's starting to put two and two together that I might not be over there. Oh, she looked in my direction again. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. There she is. She hasn't seen me. Okay, she's getting a drink of water. She's looking over here, though. I think that... She's getting a drink of water, but she's seeing if she can see me. But she hasn't. Which is very good, of course. Means I'm probably in a good spot. Even though it's not really the best. All I have is this tree. This is one tree. I have this rock, that's nice. And I have this little shrubbery right here that helps. But I still haven't been spotted. Plus I have a black shirt. I think that might help. You know. Or bright. Oh shoot. What? I think she said something about camera. What did she say? Peek? Where did she go? I think she's coming over here. I don't know where she is though. that behind the tree? Where is she? Where'd she go? She's coming over here. Yeah, run. Get down, get down. Hide. I don't know if she found me. Well, I think she did spot me, but I don't know if she saw me move. Shoot. I'm afraid to look. I don't want to look. Oh no, this is terrifying. Oh no. I hear her. She's approaching. I don't know if she's gonna look in the spot that I look. Help me! Run! Step. Oh my god. Step. Step. Afternoon. How are you? Good. Oh no. I know. I'm gonna hide under here. I'm gonna hide under the trailer.
Stop trapping yourself.
Oh, you saw me? Really? Help! No! Blood in my way! Dang it. Blah. She got me. Right here. On my arm.
I saw your camera, so I went over there pretending not to notice you.
Move! Army call. Move it. I don't know who it is, but you have to tag them. I'm not allowed to. Looked human like. I found them! Run! Go get them! Go! Move! Right now! Okay. Good. Great. Now I just have to document you as you go after them. I'll put in some epic music as you hunt them down. I'm not your cameraman. I feel like he's a deer. I just freaking biffed it. Ouch. Oh no, cameraman work. There is some dirt in my shoes. Emma, you let him go.
I tried and scared him away.
Annie. I got dirt in my shoes. Because I biffed it. Oh yeah, I'm a cameraman. Oops.
Great.
He's a tree. I knew it.
Oh my god, I can't see him.
I know, I don't know where he is.
Tree there.
That tree's freaking walking! What the hell? Sorcery! Oh man. Ooh. Fancy dancy dance.
Fancy dancy.
Yeah. The tree fell away. Shoot. God dang it. Oh, it saved me. Yeah. I'm in a little bit of a situation. I can't move. Oh, you got him. Cool. Great. Game over. Good game. Let's go home. Hey everybody, thank you guys so much for watching. These were the people who played. There's a tree over there. His name's Tyler. Whoops. Rate, comment, no, not at that point. Rate, comment, subscribe, and have an awesome day. Bye.